I think PCS has been right in the front of explaining why the cuts are necessary. The union put out information explaining that there's £123 billion of uncollected, avoided and evaded tax every year in Britain. If that was collected, there'd be no need to make any cuts to the civil service, to the health service, or to councils. Unfortunately, though, there's no political party that is willing to take up that demand as part of its programme.
The Labour candidate for Gower, delighted to be at a May Day rally, born and brought up in the trade union movement and thinking that International Workers' Day is so important, it's about solidarity across the country.
Supporting Swansea Trades Council's May Day demonstration here in Swansea. It's been an excellent turnout. I think what's important is that we send a clear message to the UK Government that Plaid Cymru are against these cuts. They've been cutting out postcard services, cutting services across Wales, and I think that's unacceptable.
In the NHS. There's no PFI in the Welsh NHS, and we've got to continue with that agenda now, right through. We've got to stand out as a bastion of socialism in Wales and take on from the other side of the border. As you recognised from yesterday's wedding, never mind who enjoyed what, the establishment was there controlling us again.
So I think it's quite clear there should be a simple message goes out from this demonstration. Come on, Harry, help me with it. No ifs, no buts, no public sector cuts.